So, well, hello everyone, this is Light again. Keep doing the Prison of Elders. It's going to be the third round, which looks like it's going to be fallen again. And right now, at least, it doesn't really have such thing like a light switch. So in this way, I guess that it's going to be much more easier. It's just airborne, which lets the player to deal more damage while in the air. So if I'm going to jump, then it's going to be do double damage, as you can see. I mean, really? But I guess it's not going to be really needed. Even for that, of course, it's just funny at some point, but I'm not really intend to use it out, I guess. I'm just intend to take down the snipers, the servitors, and yeah, during this fight I think I'm going to mention that this place where I am now is just better from that place, because the enemy is just not able to get up here, only if he's just going to jump up from there to that place. And in this way, it's just not going to get behind you, only if you are just not going to watch to this direction only, of course, but I guess you are not going to. So in this way, I guess that it's much better than that place where I was trying the first time and I just got killed all the time. And as you can imagine, I was not really happy about it, but of course, it can happen that in this part I will need to dismantle the mines, which will be easier for me because there is no such thing like a light switch modificator around. So in this way I guess it's going to be much more easier. I hate light switch, and if it's not going to be around, then it can happen that it's going to be easy. Of course, I'm not intend to say it out in front, but for some reason I do think that it's going to be easy. Woohoo! Oh yeah, I was on to show you what is going to happen if it's just going to hit you. For some reason, ooh, exploder shen. Not happy about them. So let me just move up somewhere. And don't let them close, because they are just going to take down not just the enemy, oh shiku. Okay, if it's because of that, it's just not lights, which is not going to be really a problem, because they are not really going to be able to kill me with one hit. Oh shit, it just got into my way. I'm just not seeing the same. Oh, it just came coming up there. Oh shit, look at this, it's a river captain. Do you know what you do need? I think this one. Oh shit, he just did it, need it, or I don't know, let's just go back and find it out. It can happen that he just, oh shit, what happened? I was not able to hit it or what? Okay, you're going to get one more. You like it, bitch, like it or not, you are going to get one more. Well, I think in some way it's much easier than just trying to shoot them down fast, because you cannot really do such thing like shooting them down fast, because they are hard enemies. And yeah, I was seeing a couple heavy ammo synthesis around, so of course I'm going to collect them. I think I left them around, yeah, two of them. Oh, it just did hit me, so it was a homing missile. Okay, just the last enemy, I guess, for some reason I'm thinking. So this is going to be, I don't know what is going to be. Maybe it's just ended itself. And let's just check out, because it might be about mines again. I don't really like mines, as you can imagine, but for some reason I'm not seeing anything that reminds me of that there will be mines. But for some reason I'm hearing something I was not really hearing before. I mean, I heard the dregs shouting in some way, but for some reason I'm not seeing them. They're not coming, and I'm just really, I don't know, where is the enemy? The wave just started, and There is no enemy around for some reason. Okay, let's just go around and check it. Oh yeah, somebody must be there, at least an enemy, but I'm not sure what happened. They just forgot to come out, I guess. So it looks like that I will need to shoot. Let's just shoot this one and then I guess they are going to come out. Or at least I'm just hoping that I'm not go. Oh really? Okay, let's just move back to the place. Oh yeah. Let's just move back to the place, of course. But at least there is no such thing like. I'm just seeing this. I was just listening to this. I just started to stop talking because I was hearing these guys. Oh, Chico. One more. Okay, it was fine because in this way I was able to get back a couple of my force barrier. Is just going to be fine, I guess. Oh, it's just coming. Oh, no, it's not coming. Oh, yeah, that's what I was saying, that it's going to be really a good place, because in this way, the stairs guy is just not going to come up for you, how you can see, and I guess it's just priceless at some point, but I should not. Oh, shit. Oh, I should reload, right? Huh. Okay, let's just shoot into them. Okay, it was fine, I guess, but let's just reload the weapon that I'm just using and let's just start to shoot them down. Oh, river vandals everywhere. Chico. Chico, Maya. Woohoo! Take this, fish. Oh, something just hit me. I think it was a sniper, because it just did hit me bad at some point and I'm not really happy about it. So for that, I'm just rushing away from that place, going back to the other place. And I'm going to shoot them down out from here. If I will be able to, but yeah, they are just there. So I'll just start to shoot on them, because they are not going to die by themselves. I just... Oh, shit. Hi, Servito. Oh, Chico. Stairs. Elder Randall. Ah, baby, just got killed. But yeah, I was lame because I just got hit, and if it would been light switch, then I would been dead. I would be dead, I guess. Okay, let's just try to do such thing like using my grenade, but it looks like that I'm just not really able to. So I use my pistol instead, and then let's just take them down from fire at some point, but because of that it looks like that they are just not really on to get closer. It's just really low recharging their health, so it should be that way that I'm going to kill down that high servitor first. Or no, maybe not. Okay, it was fine, but I'm not seeing the high servitor guy, so let's just approach on it. Because I'm intent to take it out first right now, because it's just the problem. River Vandals. You know what I can check? Yeah, take this. I was in the air, you know. Airborne fight. Yeah, I was thinking on that, what can be good for airborne? Should I really jump all the time when I'm just shooting on the enemy? And I realized that maybe it's going to be fine if I'm going to use the rocket launcher instead. But it looks like that I will be able to get what? Varix? Okay, heavy ammo. Okay, it's always fine, so I'm just able to get my heavy ammo. And I'm really happy that no boss around and no mines is just not needed to dismantle, but right now let me just try to do such thing like this. And I'm not really intent to get on it, but I was just started to see that the heavy ammo is just around, and it can happen that I will be able to collect more from it. I'm not really using it out that much. But yeah, heavy ammo, and then let's just go away, because I think it's not going to be fine there, so let's just rush away if I will be able not to get killed by the snipers. Right? Yeah, I think I was able to. And I not intend to get back to any more. I intend to use out this. Oh shit. Okay, I need to kill down the river captain first. But it looks like I was not doing that. Oh yeah, a lot of enemies there. And up in the air again. Airborne fight, you know. Ooh. Watch for the snipers, watch for the snipers. They are always just trying to kill you. Don't let them. Okay. Ooh. It's going to be fine, I hope so. Let's just try to reload and then do such thing again. Oh yeah, I was doing it like from the air. Okay, kill them down, because at some point they should not be such. Where are ya? Oh yeah, one more. I'm intent to do such thing like one more into them, because I was hoping that most of them are just going to get that hit, but it looks like that it's not going to be that easy. I need to watch for not to get shot from the back, and I'm just still keep fighting, and I'm just having problems because I just lost my heavy ammo, all of them. So for that it looks like that I should use my own, which would not be a problem by itself, but the enemy is just not really going to let me, I guess. So let me just try to do it fast instead of getting killed. Let's just reload the heavy and let's just do it from the air, but as you can see it really do more damage. So in this way I'm happy that I just realized how it just works. Oh shit, Komaya. Yeah, two times dead, because I just got hit two times. Okay, ooh, and a lot more. Woo-hoo-hoo! Come on, baby. Oh yeah. So yeah, it looks like that I was able to do it, enemy because there died. Was no such thing like negative modificator. Well, okay, it was the third time and I'm still alive, so it's just really great for me. Whew! Okay, it was fine. Let me just do one more thing that I'm just intent to check if there is any heavy ammo around, because I'm just not intent to recharge now, but it doesn't matter. Let's just go back to the place where I should be, and then the two more is just ahead of me. So thank you for watching this point, of course, and then don't go away, because there will be two more, I guess, and of course I'm going to split them to parts, because it would be too long, I guess, in itself. So the force which is going to be, so yeah, thank you for watching and such thing. Fallen of the wolf banner.